the train of thought. Listen, I'm still trying to recover, so I'm just gonna assume you two are ready and say, kind of save me. Audience so far, but for all of our dancers, not just Luca and Fidget, for all our dancers, crowd, make some noise one more time. Yeah! This audience has been nothing short of amazing tunes with these dancers, and like we already showed at the beginning, judges, if I could actually have you come up, judges, if you want to stand up. Come into the light. I know we got to bring the three bad witches out here. And where do we have our crystal ball? We got a crystal ball somewhere?
All right.
I think one of our judges needs to be holding the crystal ball of truth, of power, of peach emoji madness. And we're going to see which of these souls will be absorbed by the crystal ball and crown the winner of this year's Paws on Fire. So crowd, we're going to count down from 10, and I need you to help me. So... here we go. 10, 9, 8,